is trying to help the guy.
Sorry, Brain, we're interrupting.
What
NWO, can you hear NWO music?
Something on my headset.
Hello. Unexpected appearance here. I don't know.
I guess Hollywood's going to get the final word.
Apparently angry. Look at the face of Bischoff. And Hogan. Everywhere. Everywhere he's alive.
These two haven't been happy all night.
There's been smoke. And there's been a falling disciple. Do you feel in many ways this empire that he's built, this NWO empire, from the disciple, from the return of Flair?
No more games, Warrior. The man is in the ring.
From the Warrior to Scott Hall is starting to crumble.
It goes like this, brother. You've been playing hide and seek all night long. We know you're in the building. If you got any dignity at all, get out here, Warrior, and I'll send you back to the promised land. Get the Warrior out here. We're not waiting for Halloween Havoc. All my NWOites want to see Hollywood bust him up, so get out here. All right.
I want to see it here. I want to see the man come out, too.
Come on down, Warrior. Big bad Warrior. I'll show you what. All right. He finally showed his face. Warrior, get down here and let me show all my people your true colors, which is canary yellow. Come on, Warrior, show me. Oh, okay, brother. You're gonna get yours, man. Oh, I love it, man. And you know what?
Uh-oh.
This one's for the disciple, Warrior. I'm not only gonna beat you up, I'm gonna hurt you real bad, so you're gonna get yours, brother.
What is this?
The disciple.
Oh, look at his back.
One Warrior Nation. OWN.
What's up with that?
He said he was gonna have a new member, didn't he?
What are you?
He's taking his best friend.
Warrior.
Look at this.
What are you doing? You're gonna get yours, Warrior. You're gonna get yours!